Oh, it's A and M. That is M.
That is A and M.
That am A and M.
That am A and M video.
If you're into fun and you love to play,
if you like funny jokes, then put you away.
If you like to dance to a slamming sound and you like having lots of friends around,
and if you're one of those kids who lives by the rule that sad is bad and happy is cool,
ooh, little buddy, you're about to see you're in the very best place that you could be.
Hey, it's Lamb Chops, play along.
Where kids come to play along in fun things and all we ever do.
Yeah, it's Lamb Chops.
Join the kids and play along.
We got a lot of good stuff for you.
Bounce your bottom in your chair. Bounce it here, bounce it there. And with tender, loving care, bounce it everywhere. Bounce it fast, bounce it slow. Bounce it high, bounce it low. Sing while you bounce along.
One more chorus of a song. Lamb Chops, play along.
Where kids come to play along.
Join the kids and play along. We got a lot of good stuff for you.
And you.
And you.
And you.
And you. Yeah, and especially you.
Now in this song, I sure hope you'll come through. You gotta clap exactly like I do. When you clap like this, one, two, three, that's gonna mean yes to me. And I hope there's a lot of yes in you. If you like rock and rollin', clap those hands. If you like going bowling, clap those hands. If you like when it's sunny, jokes that are funny. If you like finding money, clap those hands. If you like making faces, clap those hands. If you like secret places, pop those hands. If you like summer showers, playing for hours. If you like smelling flowers, clap those hands. Let's take a rest while I figure out some other stuff you might clap about. Or would you like going fishing? Clap those hands. Do you do lots of wishing? Clap those hands. If you like exercises, wearing disguises. If you like big surprises, pop those hands. If you heard Cinderella, clap those hands. If you've ever used an umbrella, clap those hands. If you like sour pickles, someone who dimes more than nickels, clap those hands. If you've been vaccinated, clap those hands. And if you've roller skated, clap those hands. If you know what a blouse is, who Mickey Mouse is, if you know where your house is, clap those hands. Once more we rest while I figure out some other stuff you might clap about. If you like feeling dressy, clap those hands. If your room's often messy, clap those hands. If your cat's always napping, you're into rapping, and you're very good at clapping, clap those hands. One last time, everybody, clap your hands.
Hey, go, go, go.
I like your trains, Jolly Horse.
Yeah, Lamb Chop, would you get out of the castle?
I'm afraid the trains are going to hit me.
What do you think? The trains are going to chase you?
They don't.
They stay on the track. If you stay off the track, you're safe.
Oh. What's that?
What's what?
That noise.
It must be the trains.
No, it sounds like music to me. Stop the trains, Jolly Horse. Stop your trains.
Oh, yeah. It is music. Hey, you guys, cut the racket. Your music is too loud. I mean, you're making too much... Oh, it ain't you. It's in the street. How come somebody is making music in the street?
It's a parade. I'm very near.
But something's wrong, as you can hear.
Oh, yeah, there are no drums to keep the beat.
Well, that sounds very incomplete.
Hey, let's pretend.
What, hush puppy?
Right near your tongue.
Yeah?
Somehow you got a marching drum.
On my tummy?
And in your hands, let's be agreed. You got the drumsticks you will need.
Oh, good.
Okay, now you got your drums right on your tummy, right? Now all I need for all of you at home or wherever you is watching is to do is get up on your feet and tell me you are ready. Say yes, are you ready to march? Are you shall? Oh yeah, are you ready to play on your tummy? All right, I mean really ready, you know? Okay, then here we go. Now, everybody start to march and everybody play.
Rum digga dum dum, digga digga dum dum, rum digga dum dum, da bum bum. Rum digga dum dum, digga digga dum dum, rum digga dum dum, ba dum bum.
Hey, what are you guys doing drumming on your stomachs?
What's a parade without a drum?
It's like a day without the sun.
It's like a park without the trees. It's like a hug without the squeeze.
A jumbo jet that's got no wings. A rocket top without the strings. To us they sound about as dumb as a parade without a drum. What's a parade?
Keep drumming away
without the beat.
As loud as you can.
It's like a bike.
That's the move.
Without the seat.
That's the plan.
It's like an egg.
You're into the beat.
Without the yolk.
You're into the flow.
It's like fries without a coke.
And now you must keep
going.
The way that you play
is coming through.
It blows me away.
But all the snares.
What a beat.
Just got the flu.
Really neat.
I won't be there,
and surely you see,
cause I won't come.
There's nothing as dumb
to
as
a parade without a drum.
Rum digga dum dum, digga digga dum dum, rum digga dum dum.
What's a parade without a drum?
Well, I dreamed I was a drummer, but I didn't have a drum. Yet I knew that if I tried, that's just what I'd become. Then a thought occurred to me. It was anything can be a drum. Take an oatmeal box. Here's one. Turn it upside down. What fun! You will find that when you're done, it's a drum. When you take a seat somewhere, you should know as you sit there, it is more than just your chair, it's a drum. Using your imagination, you can grant your every wish. Be a drummer in the kitchen, on a frying pan or dish. And though some may think it's funny, you can even use your tummy as a drum.
never use a stove. Too hot, try a mixing bowl or pot. You will find that what you've got is a drum. Yes, a tabletop's first rate. Try a cardboard box or crate. Any piece of wood works great as a drum. If you're playing in the basement, try a wall or try a door. If you're playing in the attic, make some music on the floor. When I'm drumming, everything's okay. It's easy to get carried away, making fascinating rhythm, playing a drum. On a drum. On a drum. On a drum. Hear that rat-tat-tat, so sweet, as you start to tap your feet. It's the pitter-pat, beat, beat of a drum. If you take a tip from me, you will find that it's easy. When you do, I'm sure you'll see anything can be a drum. You can be the leader of a marching band. Just pretend to lead with your baton. You can twirl it quick or do a trick while everyone is following, or throw it high up in the sky, then try to catch it on the fly. Yes, you can be the leader of a marching band. Blow the whistle when it's time to start. There's an art and grace to keeping pace. Without you, they just march in place. Out in front, you lead them on, while every eye is following your baton.
One, two, one, two.
Up and down they go, with a rhythm that keeps them marching right in time. So it's up for one and down for two.
One, two, up for two.
There's no chance for blundering, so follow the leader, there's no time for wondering.
One, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two, one, two.
You can be the leader of a marching band. You don't need an instrument for that. While the others play, you'll guide the way. Pretend you've got a baton in hand. When you're done, tell everyone
there is nothing quite as fun as when you are the leader of a marching band.
You know what? I really wish that we had instruments and we could make music together. If we had violins, we would stroke the bow across the strings. Come on, hold up your violin and let's glide the bow across the strings. Good, good. Now, have you got a trumpet? I do. It's a brass thing and I blow into one end, and when I push down on the buttons, I get the notes and it sounds like this. Let me hear your trumpet. Very good. Oh, have you got a flute? Flute is a stick you blow into a little hole, and you cover other holes to make the notes sound sweet. It sounds like this. Oh, you got a cute flute. It even rhymes. Cute flute. And you know how to play the piano. Tinkle, 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 tinkle. Good. Come on. Let's make some music together.
If I only had an instrument, life would be great. Just imagine all the melodies I could create. When it's time for making music, it's never too late. If I only had an instrument, life would be great. Do you know the way to play a violin? Just glide the bow across the strings. Nothing to it, I know you can do it.
Diddle, 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 diddle,
bee. Maybe after that we'll learn to play the trumpet, blowing out a happy tune.
Anyone can learn to play that trumpet.
Sometimes big and brassy, sometimes hot and sassy. If I only had an instrument, life would be great. Just imagine all the music that I could create. When a melody is playing, we all celebrate. If I only had an instrument, life would be great. Do you
play a song, sounds on a flute, so high and sweet for all to hear.
Anyone can learn to play the flute.
The song is bright and airy, light as a canary. Finally, the time has come to play the piano, tickling the ivories.
Play the piano,
picking just the right keys, either black or white keys.
Tinkle, 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 tinkle.
If I only had an instrument, life would be great. Just imagine all the music that I could create. When a melody is playing, we all celebrate, while the violins are bowing and the trumpets all are blowing. Flutes are all a-playing, the piano's all a-saying. If I only had an instrument, life would be great.
Just great!
When you play your audio cassettes, do you ever sing along? Oh, sure you do. Everybody does. Some people conduct as they listen to their favorite music. You know what I like to do? I'll show you. Ramon, can I borrow your shaker? Ramon is coloring the shaker he made. I like to play an instrument. Sure, that's an instrument. That's a rhythm instrument, right?
Right.
Right, and Ramon is writing his name on his, and he's going to color it. You want to make one? It's easy. Here's how you do it. Start with a paper plate. You fold the paper plate in half. There it is, right down the middle, which is usually in the center. And then you seal up all around the outside with little bits of tape. Now, I have one that I've sealed up quite a bit because I don't want to take the time. See, I've sealed it up all except for here. And why do you think I left that open? I left that open because I'm going to fill it with a couple of tablespoons of rice. I think two will be enough. And then I seal up the edges once again, all around the edges. And you have to make sure you seal it up all around, because if you don't, there'll be rice on the floor, and then you'll make a funny sound when you walk instead of when you shake. I tell you what, Ramon, will you share your shaker with Lamb Chop? She loves you. And Brian, give Hush Puppy your shaker. Amanda, would you give yours to Charlie Horse? Okay, come on, guys. We're gonna make music together. I'm not gonna use my shaker because you don't have one. I'll use my hands like you. Let's see you do this. Good.
Making music with a shaker is an easy thing to do. Did you ever wonder why it comes so naturally to you? If you'd like an explanation, it's as simple as can be. It's because of all the shaking that we all do constantly. You see an apple in a tree, you think, ooh, that looks good to me. You gotta have it, one, two, three. So you put both hands on the tree and you shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake the tree to get the apples. You see your shoes are full of sand. You hold a shoe in either hand. You quickly walk outside somewhere, and holding both shoes in the air, you shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake the shoe to get the sand out. You need a drink, so you produce a carton of new orange juice. To get it right for you to drink, you hold it right above the sink and you shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake the juice to get it ready. You
you've just been in a snowball fight. Your mittens are a snowy white. And as you head home, cause it's late, you hold your arms out very straight. And you shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake the mittens, get the snow off. You hear Hawaiian music play. You'd like to dance the island way. And once you start to feel the sound, right from your bottom straight on down, you shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Shake, shake, shake. Feel the music, keep on shaking. Patty cake, one, two, three. Everybody patty cake along with me. I'm gonna show you something that'll make you smile. Teach you how to patty cake hip-hop style. Patty left, patty right, now is a pair. Patty left, patty right, hey, it's fair. Then you do it all again, except in that you do a little hip-hop when you pat. Patty cake, patty cake, one, two, three. Everybody patty cake along with me. I'm gonna show you something that'll make you smile. Teach you how to patty cake hip-hop style. Patty cake, baker's man. He's the greatest patty caker since it all began. Learned it from the way he patty cakes his dough. And here's his new routine I think you ought to know. Patty with a high five, up and pat. Do it with the other hand, and that is that. Now patty from the middle, pat pat twice. Now from the other side, oh really nice. Patty from below, do the left hand first. Now do it with the other hand, all reversed. Patty kick the floor, till I say stop. And now we're gonna go back to the top. Patty cake, one, two, three. Everybody patty cake along with me. Just make your little patties, I don't care which way. Yeah, patty cake and everything will be okay. Patty cake, patty cake, patty cake. Patty cake, patty cake, patty cake. Patty cake, patty cake, one, two, three. Patty cake.
Banjo.
What is it, Shari?
Do you have a favorite song?
I have lots of favorites.
Oh. I've only got one.
I'll sing one of my favorites.
All right, and I'll sing my one.
Good.
And you kids at home, or wherever you are, will you sing my song with me? Oh, you don't know what it is? Well, listen, and then you'll know what my favorite song is.
Oh, dear, what can the matter be? Oh, dear, what can the matter be? Oh, dear, what can the matter be? Johnny's so long at the fair.
And now you know what it is, so you can sing it with me, okay? Come on.
Oh, dear, what can the matter be? Oh, dear, what can the matter be? Oh, dear, what can the matter be? Johnny's so long at the fair.
Enough already.
Oh, okay, now won't you please sing your favorite song?
I will. Shari has a little lamb, little lamb, little lamb. Shari has a little lamb, its fleece is white as snow.
Oh, that's very good. Now let's put our songs together. Uh-huh. And I need all the help I can get. So you sing my song with me, okay?
Shari, oh dear, what can the matter be? Oh dear, what can the matter be? Oh dear, what can the matter be? Jelly's so long at the snare.
Shari has a little...
What are you doing?
I'm singing. Shari has a little...
Why?
Because I like to sing alone.
Hey, listen, Shari, if she doesn't want to sing with you, I will.
Yeah, but Charlie was, do you have a song that goes with my song?
Sure, listen.
Lazy Mary, will you get up? Will you get up? Will you get up? Lazy Mary, will you get up? Will you get up today?
Great, let's put it together.
Okay.
Lazy
oh dear,
Mary, will you
what can
get
the
up?
Matter
will
be?
You
oh
get
dear,
up? Will
what
you
can
get
the matter
up?
Be?
Lazy
oh
Mary, will you
what
get
the
up?
Matter
will
Johnny
get
so
up
long at the day?
What do you think, Lamb Chop?
Yeah, I like my song. Shari has a
little... Now I got a little song to sing.
So sing your little song.
And she did.
London Bridge is falling down, falling down, falling down. London Bridge is falling down, my fair lady.
Will you join me?
Why, you coming apart?
London Bridge is falling down, be falling down, falling down, be London Bridge is falling down, be Johnny so long up there.
Oh, you know what? Your song, Hush Puppy, goes with Charlie Horse's song.
All right, you sing Lazy Mary, and I'll sing London Bridges.
Shari has a little lamb.
Please, Lamb Chop.
Lazy Mary was falling down, when falling down, when falling down. Lazy Mary was falling down, when making a day. When we sing together, songs are such delight. Harmony makes the melody right. When we sing together, songs are such delight. Harmony makes the melody right. From jazz along up the right. From jazz along up the right.
I know banjo players come and go, but there's one thing that I've come to know. That an audience applauds and stands for a banjo made of rubber bands. See the people smiling, oh, the joy that it brings when I start to pickin' on my rubber band strings. While the music's playing, it's a holiday. My rubber band banjo putting on a good show. How I love to play. Though it may not sound like much at all, still I dream I'd play a concert hall. So I practiced every night and day, till at center stage I got to play. See the people smiling, oh, the joy that it brings when I start to pickin' on my rubber band strings. While the music's playing, it's a holiday. My rubber band banjo putting on a good show. How I love to play. Yes, my act stayed pretty much the same, but still everybody knew my name. So they called me from a studio, gave me my own television show. See the people smiling, oh, the joy that it brings when I start to pickin' my rubber band strings. While the music's playing, it's a holiday. My rubber band banjo putting on a good show. How I love to play. See the people smiling, oh, the joy that it brings when I start to pickin' on my rubber band strings. While the music's playing, it's a holiday. My rubber band banjo putting on a good show. How I love to play. There is no denying, it's a rubber band hit. It was sure surprising, I'd have never guessed it. Now I keep on playing. When I'm through, I'll take my rubber band banjo everywhere that I go. I'd be glad to play for you on my rubber band banjo.
This is the song that doesn't end. Yes, it goes on and on, my friend.
Some people started singing it, not knowing what it was. And they'll continue singing it forever just because this is the song that doesn't end.
Oh, no!
Yes, it goes on and on, my friend.
That's enough, guys.
Some people started singing it, not knowing what it was. And
Leave you guys.
This is the song that doesn't end.
Okay,
yes,
I've had it. That's it. That's it. What are you doing?
Some people started singing it, not knowing what it was.
Hey.
No,
this is the last time, right? This is it. This is it. Okay, if you guys can keep that
sound
far, far away. Go, go, go. No. Keep on going. Woo, look.
This is the song that...
Charlie, horse! No, stop. Charlie, stop. I want you to go away. Go away. And don't slam the...
door.
Hey, what's that? Oh, I know. It's a P. Wait a sec. I could do it. Parachute.
Paragon.
They're all gone.
Well, that's true.
All gone.
Bye-bye.
Bye-bye.